gas oil cooler. Spots of hail damage that may be in the hood or maybe you can see in the light. The video with the fluorescent lights I posted earlier really exaggerates them, which was my point, because I want to be honest and show you what you're getting with this car.